Those in this country are beginning to realize that we are not a minority. We're only a minority in the American context. But in the worldwide context, we are part of the majority of oppressed people who are struggling against their oppressor or oppression. And this is what changes the thinking and also the tactics of even American Negroes in their struggle for freedom.